actually waiting tables up until the day I actually signed my contract to leave for Atlanta and come and start this show. I was still a waitress. I've been a waitress for a very long time. I grew up in Rhode Island originally, Providence, Rhode Island, and started bussing tables when I was around 13 at a family friend's restaurant. I got like working papers and I got to work there on the weekends and do my thing, and eventually became a hostess and then a waitress and moved out here. And I was a bartender for a long time and was actually still waiting tables when I booked this job. So it's been a big a big change, but a very welcome one. Waiting tables at night and I'm exhausted and auditioning all day and working all night, and I hit a breaking point about 3 weeks before my audition for If Loving Is Wrong. And I can remember breaking down in my kitchen and just saying, I can't do this anymore, I just want to go home. And the next day was when the email came through to say that I was going to be auditioning for this show. And I started jumping up and down and freaking out and saying, oh my god, it's Tyler again and he wants to see me again for something different. And my boyfriend looked at me and he said, see, you're not done yet. You don't want to go home yet. And it kind of flipped the switch and said, you know what, it's right. It's a matter of time. But if you give up, that time's never going to happen. You have to just stick it out. You have to stay focused on what you really want.